What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? Hey guys, it's Duck Donkey here with some Skyrim Let's Play. What's up? And yeah, I'm continuing on the series. Dr. Donkey here. I'm just recording again, making another episode. So yeah, in this episode I'll probably be hanging out at my house. Actually, probably joining the men at Fort Greenwall to attack and shit. So pretty fun attacking Fort Greenwall or something. Okay. Come on, load. So yeah, looks like I'm in the Dark Brotherhood. Alright, let's get out of here.
So many contracts, so many
well.
Spiders! Okay, let's get out of here. Let's go. Okay, so what should I do? I got a house. I'm actually gonna go back and not buy that house back to load or whatever when Hearthfire comes out, so I can get 5,000 gold again. So I can buy the house. So yeah, I'm gonna actually go back after when I get Hearthfire. And I'll be definitely making the series some Hearthfire episodes. Okay. Lydia. Mercurio went. I'm gonna get him again. Because I don't want Lydia to die. Move! Finally. Barbas is just always getting in my way. Right, where should I go? Not the bathroom. Okay. So we're gonna join the men attacking Fort Greenwall. Riften Stables, okay, now we gotta go to, I just gotta get to Fort Greenwall. What's that? Probably a barn or something. Anyway, doesn't matter, we're just on the road to attack Fort Greenwall. Okay. I wonder if it's really far. It doesn't look very far, it looks pretty close. I'll be getting on it soon. Oh, is that it? Yeah, that's it. Yep. Yes. Yeah. Look at that. Ooh, look at that. Oh, that's just awesome. Let's go. What a boss. Oh. Watch this. Oh, I didn't even get it. What a loser. Watch this. I chop off his head. Oh, I did chop off his head, but I killed him. Oh wait, let me change my shout to... What the hell's that? Oh. Unrelenting Force, I love that. Force for Dell. Alright, watch this. Whoa, whoa. Hey, don't bully that horse. Oh, watch this. Oh, damn it, I didn't do enough. I'm taking them out so easily. Yeah, go Barbers. Oh my god! Oh ho! That was just awesome. Come on, Lydia. If Lydia dies, she is an idiot. Oh. Barbers, come here. Oh! Oh! He just disappeared. Okay. Good job. Come on, Barbers. I could just snipe the wall with my arrows. Damn it. I hear Barbers. Picking them up. Hey, that guy got off. Kill them all. Well, something's wrong with the TV audio. Still more coming, eh? Oh, I know what to do. Man, Barbers is... he's just awesome. Lydia kind of sucks. I really don't know where she is. She's probably dead. Okay, so what do I have to do? Report to Ulfric. First, let me just find Lid. Lid. She's the most weakest follower. Maybe she's not dead. I don't know. But if she is dead, she really sucks. Oops, sorry guys. She's gonna go to Windhelm. We'll see if she turns up here. If she turns up. So guys, I'm also gonna try and make some Black Ops 2. We are. Well, yeah. Some Black Ops 2, just some gameplays here and there. Yep. Except I won't commentate probably by the camera audio. I'll be like, later when I edit it, I'll put my commentary in. So that's gonna be good. Is she alive? Oh, she's alive, that's alright. It's pretty good.
The cruel seas have been sailors for
see what he has up for me next. Is there a certain point where he had like nothing for you? Cause like you did everything. Now we still got Riften and Solitude and stuff to take over. I was originally in the Imperial Legion because I loved Whiterun. I still love it, but it doesn't matter if it's run by the Imperials or Stormcloaks. I'm with the Stormcloaks. At least I think so. I missed the Imperials.
Next Imperial who the hell's that? I see is dead.
I was an Imperial, so you have to kill me. Who are you?
I don't like talking to someone who holds their honor so cheaply.
What the hell? And I'm the one who's like going out doing like heaps of quests and stuff for him. Just sitting there. He's not even there and you're just sitting there.
Stormcloaks are finding victory across land.
Shut up.
I'm not sure what. I'm glad we liberated the Rift. It was dangerous having Imperials skulking about on the southern border of Eastmarch. You've no time to glory in your company.